Maryland State Police solve a more than four-year-old murder case on the University of Maryland Eastern Shore campus. 21-year-old Edmund St. Clair was stabbed to death after a homecoming event in February of 2013. But this morning, DNA on the murder weapon led state police to the man who they say did it. ABC 2 News' Brian Kubler has more.
Edmund St. Clair was a biology major, a junior at UM Eastern Shore from Severn. Just after a homecoming event in February 2013, he was driving on campus when he came across a group of people in the street. He got out of the car and approached the group, and that is when police say he was stabbed. At the time, his brother recounted what he saw that night.
He was like, "They just stabbed me." I was like, "For real?" He was like, "Yeah." He showed me his hand, and then I looked at his chest. And I was like, "Man, don't tell me you got." He was like, "Yeah, I got stabbed in my heart."
St. Clair was killed. His brother nor his cousin recognized anyone in the group, and soon the case would grow cold, unsolved for more than 4 years.
Yes, several years old, but certainly one that never left the priority list of homicide investigators for the state police. It's one they continued to work on, knowing that there was information out there.
That information led state police to 25-year-old Davonta Braxton of Baltimore. A tip led state police to obtain a warrant for his DNA sample, testing it against a knife recovered from that 2013 murder scene.
That DNA was obtained and determined to be a positive match with the DNA on that knife. And so ultimately all of that working together led to the indictment by the Somerset County Grand Jury.
Braxton was arrested this morning on the campus of UMES, despite police telling us he's not currently a student there. He now faces charges of second-degree murder, manslaughter, and assault. In Baltimore, Brian Kubler, ABC 2 News.